It's the only... Wait a second, we want more light. More light, remember? We said you bring lots and lots of light up. All the light, and leave it there. All bring it up. More. Yes, thank you. Now I can smile. Music speaks louder than words. It's the only thing that the whole world listens to. Music speaks louder than words when you sing. People understand. Sometimes the love you feel inside, it gets lost between your heart and your mind. And the words don't really say the things you wanted them to. But then you hear in someone's song what you've been trying to say all along. And somehow, with the magic of music, the message comes through. Because music speaks louder than words. It's the only thing. Beautiful, do it with me. Music speaks louder than words. It's the only thing. It's the only thing that the whole world, that the whole world listens to. Music speaks louder than words when you sing, when you sing. People understand. The longer I live, the more I find that people seldom take the time to really get to know a stranger and make them a friend. But the power of a simple song, it can make everybody know that we all belong. Maybe singing and playing can bring us together. Maybe singing and playing can bring us together. Maybe singing and playing can bring us together again. Because music speaks louder than words. It's the only thing, it's the only thing that the whole world listens to. Music speaks louder than words when you sing. When you sing, people understand. Lingley, you there? Hello. Yes. Could you just translate this, these words? Music, come close to me. Come close. Music speaks louder than words.
Âm nhạc có tiếng nói mạnh hơn lời ngôn từ.
It's the only thing that the world listens to.
Đó là thứ duy nhất mà cả thế giới này đều lắng nghe.
Music speaks louder than words.
Âm nhạc có tiếng nói mạnh mẽ hơn ngôn từ.
When you sing,
khi bạn hát,
people understand.
Tất cả mọi người đều sẽ hiểu.
Can you sing with me? You don't have to sing in English. You can sing in any language you want, like this. Music speaks louder than words. It's the only thing, it's the only thing that the whole world listens to. Music speaks louder than words when you sing, when you sing. When you sing, people understand. They get too old to believe in childish things, and they want cellular phones and computers.
Đang nói về những đứa trẻ khi mà đã trưởng thành thì sẽ không chơi với những cái đồ chơi cũ của nó nữa, không tin vào những cái điều kỳ diệu nữa, và bây giờ chỉ còn chơi với máy tính.
But when they grow up, they can still have another kind of magic dragon.
Nhưng mà khi mà chúng đã trưởng thành rồi thì chúng vẫn có những cái thứ thần diệu khác.
Their magic dragon can be their hope, their ethic and their ideal.
Và ông gọi đó là con rồng thần diệu. Con rồng thần diệu thì có thể là chính là những ý tưởng của chúng, chính là những tâm hồn, là tình cảm của chúng.
What is your, tell me your name again, stand up sweetheart. I know you're in the, you're 9 years old. What's your name? Mackenzie is from?
Canada.
Where in Canada?
Vancouver.
Vancouver, British Columbia. Mackenzie, what is your hope for the world?
Peace.
I never asked her that question before. I promise you. Maybe peace, as adults, is our magic dragon. And in spite of pain in the past, in spite of the injury that has occurred that we have done to one another, we can still believe in magic dragons, in peace. Please say this with me.
Vâng, và cái câu hỏi này thì đúng là tôi chưa hỏi lần nào. Cái câu trả lời có thể là hòa bình, có thể là một cái gì đó. Nhưng mà hãy tin tôi, dù bạn đã có thể đã làm một việc gì đó không tốt lắm, có thể làm đau ai đó, nhưng mà hãy tin là có những điều thần diệu, đó chính là con rồng thần diệu.
Lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Galilee. Little Jackie Paper loved the restful puff and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Sing it with me, Pop. The magic dragon lived by me and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Galilee. Pop. The magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Galilee. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout, perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes bowed ere they came. Pirate ships would lower their flags, Puff.
Magic dragon lived by
the autumn mist, frolic in the autumn mist, in a land called Halloween. Oh, the magic dragon lived by the sea. Crawling in the autumn mist, in a land called Halloween. A dragon lives forever, but not so little girls and boys. Painted wings and giant's rings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. And Puff, that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell a-gray. Puff no longer went to play along the trees without his lifelong friend. Puff could not be brave, so Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea, and wandered in the autumn mist in the land called Halloween. Blacks in South Africa were treated the way Americans had treated blacks before.
Người da đen và người Nam Phi đã đối xử giống như cách mà người Mỹ đã đối xử với người da đen trước đó.
So when I marched with Dr. Martin Luther King in 1963.
Và tôi đã tham gia cuộc tuần hành với Luther King vào năm 1963.
Now this was going on in South Africa. And I said, we must do what we can to stop this inequity, this unfairness.
Và tiếp theo thì tôi đã tham gia một cái phong trào tại Mỹ và tôi nói rằng là chúng ta phải làm một cái điều gì đó để chấm dứt ngay những cái hành động này.
So I wrote this song that connected Nelson Mandela, who was in jail at the time, to Martin Luther King.
Và tôi đã viết bài hát này để liên hệ giữa những việc mà Nelson Mandela và Luther King đã làm.
Later, when Nelson Mandela was released from jail and became the president after 37 years in jail.
Sau đó thì sau khi Nelson Mandela được khỏi tù và trở thành tổng thống của Nam Phi sau 37 năm thì ra.
He said to me, I heard your song when I was in jail.
Ông đã nói với tôi rằng là tôi đã nghe bài hát của ông khi mà tôi còn ở trong tù.
The song says, it is no easy walk to freedom.
Bài hát nói rằng thật là không dễ để mà xuống đường tuần hành.
But keep on walking and we shall be free.
Nhưng mà hãy tiếp tục đi và chúng ta sẽ giành được tự do.
That's how we're going to change history.
đó sẽ chính là cách mà chúng ta thay đổi lịch sử.
Was there a strange translation there that upset you? Brother Martin was walking with me, and every step I heard, liberty. Though he's fallen, come a million by, glory hallelujah, but I made it this time. It's no easy walk to freedom. No easy walk to freedom. Just keep on walking and you shall be free. That's how we're gonna make history. Across the ocean the blood's running warm. I hear it coming, there's a thundering storm. Just like we live, you know that it's true. Nelson Mandela, now we're walking with you. Yes, no easy walk to freedom. No easy walk to freedom. Yeah, keep on walking and you shall be free. That's how we're gonna make history. In our land not so long ago, we lived the struggle, and that's how we know. Slavery was abolished, coming freedom's call. Keep on walking and apartheid will fall. No easy walk to freedom. No easy walk to freedom. Walking and it shall be free. That's how we're gonna make history. Now in our land, not so long ago, we lived the struggle, my friends, that's how we know. Yeah, slavery was abolished, coming freedom's call. Keep on walking. There's got to be another soul will die without liberty. Bring all the day when the struggle is past. Freedom for all, being fast and fast. No easy walk to freedom. Sing with me. No easy walk to freedom. Keep on walking. Follow walking and we shall be free. That's how we're gonna make history. You and me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. In French, would you clap now? Parlez la langue française, s'il vous plaît, clap. Alors, je n'ai pas la chanson dans la liste maintenant. C'est une chanson comme country song. Chanson de pays. Comme Johnny Cash. Mais c'est une chanson de la paix. Et elle dit, je voudrais bien ouvrir mon cœur. I want very much to open my heart. Car il est plein de nos malheurs, because it is filled with sadness. Non jamais plus ne reviendra les temps perdus de nos combats. The time of combat still lies heavy in my heart, and I want somehow to say no more. If I were free to speak my mind, I'd tell a tale to you, God, of how the flowers do bloom and fade, of how we fought and how we've made. And this weary world has had its fill words of war on every hill. The time has come for peaceful days, for peaceful men and women of peaceful ways. Voudrais bien ouvrir mon cœur, car il est plein de nos malheurs. Non, jamais plus ne reviendra les temps perdus de nos combats. And when humankind has ceased to fight, I'll raise my head in thanks to God for this richness and all it means, for golden days and peaceful dreams. If I were free, if I were free to speak my mind, to speak my mind, I'd tell it. I tell a tale to humankind, to humankind, of how the flowers, of how the flowers do bloom and fade, how we fought, of how we fought, and how we paid. Voudrais bien ouvrir mon cœur, car il est plein de nos malheurs, de nos malheurs. Non jamais plus ne reviendra, ne reviendra. flushed with success and having a child. He now wants to get on stage and be a star. Not a good idea, Andrew. There are better things to do with one's life, I know. I'm a little boy with glasses. I'm the one they call the geek. A little girl who never smiles, cause I got braces on my teeth. And I know how it feels to cry myself to sleep. Yes, I'm the kid on every playground. I'm the one that's chosen last. I'm a single teenage mother, trying to overcome the past. You don't have to be my friend, but is it too much to ask? Don't laugh at me, don't call me names. Don't get your pleasure from my pain. In God's eyes, we're all the same. Someday we'll all have perfect wings. Don't laugh at me. I'm the beggar on the corner. You've passed me on the street. And I wouldn't be out here begging if I had enough to eat. And don't think I don't notice that our eyes never meet. Don't laugh at me. Don't call me names. Don't get your pleasure from my pain. In our hearts, we're all the same. Someday we'll all have perfect wings. Don't laugh at me. I'm fat, I'm thin, I'm short, I'm tall. I'm deaf, I'm blind, hey, aren't we all? Don't laugh at me, don't call me names. Don't get your pleasure from my pain. Beneath this skin, we're the same. Someday, we'll all have perfect wings. We will be perfect. But now, let's respect each other. Let's be kind to one another. Let's not ridicule each other. Let's hold each other as a special gift. Let's make peace. Don't laugh at me. Please sing it with me. I'll give you the words. Don't laugh at me. Don't call me names. Don't get your pleasure. Don't get your pleasure from our pain. In our hearts, in our hearts, we're all the same. Someday, someday we'll all have perfect wings. Don't laugh at me. Yes, I'm fat and thin and short. I'm deaf, I'm blind, I'm disabled in a way we are all. I'm black, I'm white, and I'm brown. I'm Jewish, I'm Christian, I'm Muslim, I'm Buddhist. I was born in Sarajevo. I was born in love. I was born in Northern Ireland. I was born in Africa. I'm of the Hutu tribe. I'm of the Tutsi tribe. I'm gay, I'm lesbian, I am American Indian, I was born in Iraq, in Canada. I was born in Mexico, in Vietnam. I was born in the Sudan. I was born in the United States of America. I'm very, very young. I'm getting up there. I'm Israeli. I'm Palestinian. I am kind of wealthy. And I am very, very poor. Don't laugh at me. Don't laugh at me. Don't call me. Don't get your pleasure. Don't get your pleasure from my pain in our hearts. In our hearts, we're all the same. Someday we'll all have perfect dreams. Don't laugh at me.
Once again, don't laugh.
Don't laugh at me. Don't call me names. Don't get your pleasure from my name. My sweet land of liberty, it is of thee, it is to thee that I sing. Don't laugh at me, don't laugh at me, don't laugh at me. With Paul and Mary at the March on Washington in 1963.
Fine, I believe. Paul and Mary on Washington on Sabah.
I also sang at a great march that I organized with a woman by the name of Cora Weiss in 1969. That march for 500,000 people was organized to say we must stop this war.
Năm trăm nghìn người đến tổ chức thì nói là chúng tôi đang phải kết thúc chiến tranh này.
We must stop sending troops to Vietnam. We must stop. Ultimately, 6 years later, it was over. But now, I remember this moment. You are not 500,000 people, but you are Vietnamese people. And to sing this to you, from the goodness of the hearts, of the people of America, and from myself as one person, is a great and noble privilege. If I had a hammer, I'd hammer you more. A hammer all over the land. I'd hammer out danger, I'd hammer out a war, I'd hammer out the love between the brothers and the sisters. Oh, 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 if I fell ringing in the morning, ringing in the evening, all over this land, I ring out danger. I ring it out danger. I ring it out warning. I ring it out warning. I ring it out love. I ring it out love between the brothers and the sisters.
Chúng ta có lẽ cần một phiên dịch có thể xây dựng được một cái mối liên hệ tình cảm giữa những người hát và tất cả khán giả.
This is a love song that was very famous for perhaps the most famous song, love song Peter, Paul and Mary ever recorded.
Bài hát sau đây mà tôi xin trình bày với tất cả quý vị là một bài hát rất hay, một bài hát rất nổi tiếng. Một bài hát đó là một trong những bài hát mà chúng tôi cùng với Mary đã từng trình bày.
It became a number one hit in the year 1969.
Và bài hát này đã trở thành bài hát top đầu tiên và nổi tiếng nhất vào năm 1969.
It was a love song of departure for the American soldiers who were going to fight in Vietnam.
Bài hát đấy trở nên nổi tiếng vào năm 1969. Đây là bài hát dành cho tất cả những người lính đang chuẩn bị lên đường sang Việt Nam để chiến đấu.
And now I'm singing it here for you with the hopes that never again will it be sung when young men are going off to war. An unjust war.
Và hôm nay tôi xin hát cùng quý vị bài hát đó với một hy vọng rằng bài hát đó tôi sẽ không bao giờ được hát lại nữa để cho những người lính trẻ của Mỹ lại phải lên đường để chiến đấu một cuộc chiến tranh và đặc biệt đấy là một cuộc chiến tranh không chính nghĩa.
Oh my bad. Ready to go, I'm standing here outside your door. hate to wake you up to say goodbye. But the dawn, no, not for this song. But the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, he's blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome, I could cry. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go.
I'm leaving on a jet plane.
Come leaving on a jet plane. I don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, baby, I hate to go.
Sing that again. I'm leaving on a jet plane.
I'm leaving on a jet plane. I don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, baby, I hate to go. There's so many times I've let you down, so many times later on. I'll tell you now, they don't mean a thing. Every place I'll go, I'll think of you. Every song I'll sing for you. When I come back, I'll wear your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile. Kiss me and smile.
Let me hear you now.
Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. I don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, baby, I hate to go.
Now the time has come to leave you. One more time and let me kiss you. Close your eyes. I'll be on my way. And we'll dream about the days to come, when I won't have to leave alone about the time. I won't have to say, kiss me and smile.
Kiss me and smile. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go.
I'm leaving on a jet
plane. I'm leaving on a jet plane. I don't know when I'll be back again.
Leaving
on a jet plane. I don't know when I'll be back again.
I'm leaving on a jet plane. I don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, baby, I hate to go. That was the first song sung at that very big march.
Đây là một bài hát đầu tiên khi mà khởi đầu của quá trình phong trào chống biểu tình chống chiến tranh.
If you take my hand, my son, all will be well when the day is done.
Nếu như bạn cầm tay tôi, thì tất cả chúng ta sẽ tiến đến những điều tốt đẹp nhất.
For the first two, it's the adult taking the hand of the child. I'll take care of it.
Và chúng ta hay nắm tay, đặc biệt là những người lớn hay nắm tay những em bé.
But in the last verse, it means if you will show me the way, if our children will be respected as our partners,
with their loving vision, let them lead us.
Và nếu như bài hát khởi đầu bằng câu rằng những người lớn hãy nắm tay những em bé, thì câu kết thúc của bài hát sẽ là chúng ta nắm tay em bé để chúng ta dẫn dắt các em bé đi trong một niềm tôn trọng các em, và một ngày nào đó chính các em sẽ trở lại dẫn dắt chúng ta.
Oh, tell me why you're crying, my son. I know you're frightened like everyone. Is it the thunder in the distance you fear? Will it help if I stay? Stay very near. I am here. And if you take my hand, my son, all will be well when the day is done. And if you take my hand, my son, all will be well when the so, I really don't know. But if you take my hand, my son, all will be well when the day is done. And if you take my hand, my son, all will be well when the day is done. Day is done.
Hey.